My name is Stefan Wolff, and I'm a professor of international security here at the University of Birmingham. And international security is also the title of a second year module that I'm teaching here. The module focuses initially on the various theories that help us better understand what international security is about, what the role is that states and international organizations have, how they relate to different types of other organizations and to individuals that are in need of having their security protected. In the second term, I then focus in particular on specific challenges to international security that we face at the moment. So that includes everything from terrorism to international organized crime to state failure to civil wars. And civil wars is also the area where my main research focus lies as well. I've been studying civil wars now for almost 15 years. I will not be able to offer you any concrete answers as to why they occur or what we can do about them. But what I can promise you is that we will have a very interesting discussion about all these different security challenges, that at the end of the module you will be able to understand how international security works, both at a practical level, but also how we can understand it at a more conceptual and analytical level. A lot of this is informed also by my practical work. For a number of years now, I've been quite active in mediation in civil war and conflict resolution efforts more generally. Over the past summer, I've worked for 3 months for the United Nations, helping with the constitutional drafting process in Yemen. In the past, I've also done a lot of work on Iraq, especially Kirkuk. I've worked in and on Sudan and South Sudan, done a lot of work in the Western Balkans, the former Soviet Union, and here in particular I've been involved for almost 10 years in trying to find a resolution to the Transnistrian conflict in Moldova. So all of this then makes it a really useful module for you to attend if you are interested in some of the most pressing challenges that we face as individuals, but also as states in the current international environment.